Planet of the Fakes 4 others, and Pigstar HH News. This is the reason why Rick and Morty is being discussed right now. By Dan Harmon, save our children. On top of that, he already apologized about this and y'all still being dumb about it. Get a life. Charles Schmidt, even if he apologized for it, there's no fucking reason this man should have made this fucking video. Mike Balderas, bro, get the fuck out of here. He has a right to make a comedic storyline, and if you dumbasses actually believe it wasn't meant as a joke, you need help. It was called a pilot for a reason. It was made to test how people would react. But now that he sees y'all gonna act like some dumb bitches, he ain't gonna do anything about it. He isn't scared of you dumbass Myers. Get a life and stop trying to ruin a grown man's life. It's not something to fucking joke about. Shit really happens, and to joke about it and to be okay with the joke makes you just as disgusting. Hashtag save our children. This is sick. Dark humor or not, why would this even come into someone's mind to make unless they are a wrong, and that's fucking disgusting. How can people think this is normal and a health issue? It clearly isn't. Yes, at last, I see sheep turning into wolves. Keep trying to encourage more wolves from their sheep clothing. Y'all are acting like children. FRFR, all these movies where people get killed, all the movies where there is someone who gets raped. All you guys do is look the other way, but when he tries to be funny, all you dumbasses are like save the babies, do this, do that. Y'all are the reason our world is taking a shit RN. Get a life if you can't handle shit like that. Because I'm reality, it happens everywhere, and he was trying to point that out. Fucking filthy little bastards both need torturing. I hope they die a slow painful death. What the fuck, how GD disgusting. Why would this even be made? I am so mad, but I just cried hearing the baby. I swear to God, PPL are so fucking sick. This video has been known for years, this isn't exactly new information. What's all the hubbub now for? Rick and Morty is funny as shit. Separate the art from the guy who made a shitty pedo joke skit.So quick to accuse someone of being a pedo, you wouldn't have thought it's a massive allegation to make or something. A Harvey Jepp's animation, cartoons, and other mediums fall under the category of art. Was the skit morally fucked? Yes, it was fucking terrible. Horrible even, but does that warrant a show being cancelled now? Years after the skit was released. Harvey Jepps also, I never accused Harmon of being a pedo, I stated he made a shitty skit of a pedo fucking a toy baby, which was perhaps the least funny thing possibly imaginable. Full link in the description.